Thanks for the follow, Okaru. Alright, I ate the pizza as fast as I could. Commentary is back online. We're 1-1. We might get beamed in here for the next set. Daybreak's sticking with the Yoshi. I actually didn't see you. Has he been going Yoshi all day? I think he was going Pyramithor earlier.
3, 2, 1, go!
Dang, big combo from Kople here. Daybreak dies! Going off a little too ham off the stage there. He wanted the re-grab punish, but he needed to air dodge the ledge. I don't know what that turnaround B button was, but if this was a Super Mario game, he would have ate the crown right there. Ooh, he flies up there and takes the stock. Okay, he's a lot of percent back. Alright, Daybreak committing for that offstage again and dying again! Daybreak losing both of his stocks to his own misplays. Oh, he should have gone for another fair. That was it. That was the epic Yoshi combo. Two up throws. An up smash. An up air. And another up smash is gonna take it. A couple of flubs by Daybreak there. Hopefully he's not too tilted.
How was the pizza you just ate?
The pizza was pretty good. I have really started to like Bonito's recently. We just got it for the first time like 2 months ago. And it's my girlfriend and I, we don't have the same outlook on food. So we tend to disagree about places a lot. But Bonito's works for both of us. So it's very nice.
3, 2, 1,
it's... It's pretty good stuff. It's not like gonna blow your mind amazing, but it's good.
Three,
Sorry, I'm doing some TO stuff, so I haven't been able to commentate. Okay. Oh, shoot. Daybreak's on his last stock here. Down throw forward smash gonna do it. I turned around just to see Kople take it 3-1 over Daybreak. Damn indeed. His Yoshi.